Hey, furries! It's been one of those days, you know, one of those days. One of those days where you're playing your Atari and suddenly you're having an existential crisis. I did it. I won. I cleared this level, this room. I am safe right now. And I know I'm supposed to leave and go to the other levels, but within the confines of this game, I am to believe that anything could lie beyond one of those three doors. Destruction, salvation, nothingness. But I know better. Everything I have ever experienced within the game Berserk tells me that through those doors, the fight rages on, eternally. My only purpose in that space is to fight and die. But I could stay here. I could stay right here, never go through those doors, refuse to fight, and I'd be safe. Unharmed forever. But is merely existing enough? I'm a berserker. I am born to fight. It is my purpose. Without the struggle, I'm nothing.
Crap!